2 weeks away, if that. We have, now this is going to blow you away, because this is a real functioning perfume bottle. I mean, it's not just a pretty pendant. This is the only presentation of this, and this, you actually unscrew the top of it, and you truly, if you wanted to, could put your perfume in here. And you have the little dipper thing, mm-hmm. That's not what it's called. What is it called?
Dipper? I don't know.
Melanie's like, hey, it sounds like a dipper to me.
Oh, I should know this.
You have the funnel.
The funnel.
So here's the funnel that you would pour the fragrance into this heart, and then you take this out, and with the stem, there we go. Now, there's the little twist top. There's the stem that can act as your applicator. Okay, so this is a true functioning little, well, it's not little.
No, it's not little.
Perfume bottle. It's 2 3/8 of an inch in the length, 1 7/8 of an inch in the width. You get the little funnel so you can pour your favorite fragrance in there. You twist off off the top of it, which has the little applicator, and you're getting a 30-inch neck chain. Now, this is all in a heart. Mm-hmm. So for Valentine's Day, instead of, for goodness sakes, don't go out there and spend $150, $120 on roses that last a week, because that, for me, if I get them to last a week, I'm lucky. Get her this. She'll have it forever. I just wish we'd been able to do more of them, because we've been talking about this for 2 minutes. We now have 157 of these left, so this should sell out as well. I love the size. I love the dimension, Melanie, and I love that you decided to make this functional rather mm-hmm. than just a pretty piece of jewelry.
Well, you know, but it goes, everything that we've been talking about, all the trends, it is trendy to show that, to have the funnel uh-huh. hanging off of
it. It's a little funnel.
Yeah, and it's just, you know, it's just like a little, you know, you've seen these really expensive leather bags and stuff, and they'll just have one little ornament mm-hmm. off the... and that's what we kind of have here. And this is functional. And this is not lightweight. I mean, this is a great grand piece of bronze. I mean, you can't. I wish I could. Connie started this fitting it, but yeah, it's certainly not lightweight. I love the dimensions on this. You know, it's. But to function, you know, so if you are out and you know out for Valentine's night or something, just dab a little perfume on.
Okay, we'll let you know when it's gone.